Hey, you guys. Oh, where the heck have you been? Like, really? It's like, I'm kidding. Anyway, today's vlog, we're starting off with my Atlanta stop with the Palmer's tour. You guys, this was the first stop. And when I walked into this Walmart and saw this big poster, I was dying, okay? Dying. Check the description box for the complete city tour list. They're trying to do boomerangs back there. These are volunteers.
Hey everyone, I'm over here in Atlanta, Georgia at the Palmer's Cocoa Tour. I am Chrissy or Unique Miss and I'm really excited.
Okay, I'm Sierra. My Instagram name is naturally_C.
Hi, I'm Shay. My social media name is Shay Sells Lux.
And they're super cute. They're doing a boomerang, look at them. Boomerangs are hilarious.
Here's the step and repeat. They came prepared, y'all. Look at the step and repeat.
I hope to see you guys at our next stop, which is Alexandria, Virginia.
Sabrina!
Hi! Hi!
Natural partners in time. You better follow this time. Or her.
Atlanta. In the snowstorm.
Snowstorm. Here are the volunteers. Everybody say your name again.
Hi, I'm Shay.
Oh, wait.
Ganging up, I promise. But we're just telling her that we do things to make our hair look like this.
Hi, my name is Linaya, and my name is Shariah.
And do you guys watch our vlogs?
Yes, ma'am.
And who's your favorite person in the vlog? Do you have a favorite? Is it Taylor or
Taylor?
Is it
Skylar?
Yay! How old are you guys?
8, 7.
Oh, so you're almost the same age as Taylor, Skylar. All right, what's your favorite hairstyle?
Buns.
Ooh.
My favorite is buns too.
Oh, that's so cute. And I love your hair today. And your jackets are so cute.
Thank you.
All right, is there anything else you want to say on the vlog? Do you want to give a message to Taylor and Sky?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, go ahead. Say something to Taylor and Skylar.
Hi, Taylor and Skylar. We love your channel, and we love the hairstyles and the clothes,
and we love the name,
and we love the outfits that your mom picks out for you every morning.
What about the challenges?
We like the challenges. I like the one when one of them has to cover their ears or not.
Oh, yeah, the whisper challenge.
Yeah, the whisper challenge.
That was funny, right? All right, well, thank you guys for coming and thanks for being on the vlog, okay?
Okay.
All right, so watch this maybe on Monday and you guys will be on here, okay?
Okay.
All right, goodbye.
Bye.
Hi, I'm Imani.
I'm Morgan. We're twins.
We read a vlog called joyday.org. Yeah, it brings awareness to mental health. And I make these shirts. Oh, yeah. Yay! Joyuary. So.
Follow her.
Did you say your name?
Yeah.
My
name's Iman.
And she is the SGA president of Spelman College.
Yes! So that was my first stop with the Palmers in Atlanta. The event was on a Saturday, and I went home the same day right after the event, which is sweet because, you know, I miss my family. However, pause. You guys, you know, the flight from Atlanta to Charlotte was awesome. It was so short, no issues. But once I was in Charlotte, I got stuck there, you guys, for an entire day. It was insane. You guys are going to have to let me know if you guys want a story time on this, but trust me, it was crazy. If you follow me on Snapchat, you already seen it all go down, because Snapchat is just like vlogging, but it's like instant. So if you guys ever miss me posting vlogs, follow me on Snapchat, because you see everything unedited. But yeah, so I flew in to Charlotte at 6 p.m. Well, I got there at 6 p.m. I did not leave there until Sunday at 2 o'clock. That's damn near a day. And they didn't put us in hotels or anything. It was crazy. And I wasn't leaving because if a flight became available, I wanted to go. My luggage didn't get to me at home until like a week later. So that's a whole nother thing as well. I have some jewels in there. Okay. I was so worried, but everything worked out. But yeah, let me know if you want a story time.
We're about to refresh Taylor Sky's hair before we get started. So what I'm going to be using is I'm just going to use some water, some regular water. And I'll probably use some of this Wake Me Up Curl Refresher by Allakay Naturals. And I have to go find the Shea Yogurt Moisturizer. Definitely going to be using that, as well as the Essential Hair Growth Oil. And finally, we're going to be using this Beautiful Textures Mousse on her hair. And we're going to be using these gray perm rods as well. So I need to go find that. I'll get some Shea Yogurt Moisturizer, which I'm pretty sure it's in their bathroom, so. I should see it. Can you see it? Hold on, I have to turn it around. Here's their junk drawer. What do you spy? Of course, this is what we were looking for. It's so funny that Just For Me is sitting there, because I have a secret for you guys. I can't tell you yet, but soon. Look, that must be where all the bobby pins go, because I never can find them. Of course, Eating Kids. We love Eating Kids. Camille Rose. Some toothpaste.
Hi, Curls. Nah, I can't just confine it to Curls now. It's everybody. Hi, everybody. How's it going? Good to see y'all. She's filming the vlog, so you're going to be on the vlog. I'm on the phone with my brother, Jay.
Hey, Jay.
Yeah, so they're going to put your picture.
Anyway, it's a whole bunch of stuff in here. Oh, yeah, so this is their toothpaste. They don't really like it. I wanted to try it because it's another natural product. So, yeah, but the girls don't like it. I don't know if they don't like the taste or what. They really don't like it. And we're making salads tonight, so I'm just trying to see what we have and what we don't have. It's so messy in here.
But before I do all of that, I want to refresh Skylar's hair for school.
So I'm about to refresh Sky's hair. I'm going to take out one twist at a time. And add water. I don't know if this is a good shot or not.
What my beard look like? Too dark?
I can't see. I come closer. It. But I will oil her scalp when I'm done. So again, this is easy. Refreshing this is so easy because you can go section by section. It's easy to detangle. It's easy to twist because all the hair is out of the way.
Who's doing that?
Right.
Nobody.
Y'all, Skylar is really knocked out too in this footage. She was like so tired. If you follow us on Snapchat, everybody calls her sleepy because in every snap she's taking a nap. It's so funny. But it makes my life easier when I'm doing their hair. Just a quick tip with refreshing your children's hair or even your hair. You just have to remember that you need to add water to basically add moisture and to break up any product buildup. And then you can add products back onto the hair. I like using the lock method or the LCO method. It's up to you. And sometimes I may just use a styler on the ends of the hair, because most stylers are moisturizers as well. But you just got to do what you got to do in between wash days. Just a quick update on Skylar's hair. If you guys don't know, I haven't really made it that public, but Sky has cut her hair several times, and it really pisses me off because she really has really beautiful long hair. Like when she was little, it was down her back and she was very young. But she says she loves short hair and she keeps cutting it, but I'm going to try to grow it out this time. Fingers crossed. Pray for me, girl. Pray for me.
You have to wake up. How am I gonna do your hair if you sleep? Hey. It's Scotty. Y'all, the front of Scotty's hair is so short. This is the part that she cut.
Like I said, the front is where she cut it, and I did cut her hair all around just so it wouldn't be as obvious, but it's still very, very short in the front. If I cut it down to match what she did, she wouldn't have any hair. So I did just cut it all the way around into like a short, like tapered look, I guess. I don't know, or a little TWA. But this is a tip for if your kid has short hair or if the hair is breaking around the perimeter. I think it's a good idea to do the twist on the side just so you don't have to worry about short flyaway pieces or pulling too much. I think the twist will help it grow. So that's what we've been doing. Oh yeah, like this video if you guys want like a type of planning video. I use my planner in my notebook all the time, and in this shot, of course, we're about to make a salad. So I had all of the ingredients on this notebook, and we're about to head to the grocery store.
It's like totally dark out. Like almost 8 o'clock and we haven't even eaten dinner yet. And I have to go get like a few things to make this salad, so.
Keep on watching if you want to see me make this amazing salad. It is so good, and it's definitely going to be a repeat on our menu.
But I got everything. And I got some brown sugar. I don't know about you guys, but I always have brown sugar. But then it hardens, and it's like I can't use it anymore. So I end up wasting so much brown sugar. But anyway, once said I need to start a cooking show. You guys, I do not want to start another channel. Like, I'll just keep everything on one channel and just separate it, because y'all, I can barely keep up with the girls' channel. I haven't posted on there forever. But let's get out of here because it's late and everyone's hungry. Alright, so tonight we're going to be having a salad, and I'm going to do my best to vlog it because my brain is like scattered. It's all over the place because I had a whole day like planned out for us and it didn't work out. So we're going to vlog some more tomorrow, but I'm having my salad. Like, it's late, but I need to have the salad because now my taste buds are ready. I haven't ate all day, so we're going to do it. The main ingredients of this salad are chicken and avocado. And it's a chicken avocado caprese salad. It's so chicken. Delicious. Yes, chicken. Sky was tripping. All right, so let's get started. I'm just going to show you the actual ingredients and cooking. I'm not going to be on camera. You know, I gotta have my little cameo though, but let's get started. I'm gonna be using this extra virgin olive oil. I got this from Walmart.
Of course, this recipe is super easy. I basically just put salt and pepper on the chicken, and of course the red pepper. I'm obsessed with red pepper. I also put parsley on the chicken just to make it look pretty. I don't think it does anything for taste, but whatever. So while that's cooking, I also rinsed off all the veggies. And then, of course, we have to flip them over. Look how brown that is. It looks so freaking good. Like, oh my God. And then I go back to the veggies, which I cut my avocado. This is a quick tutorial on how to cut avocado. I slice it first inside of the skin, and then I use a spoon to scoop it out. And then I use a knife to get that big old seed out as well. These are the cherry tomatoes, just rinsing them really quick. And you guys, do you know you're supposed to leave tomatoes out of the refrigerator? I had no idea. I've been leaving out a lot of stuff, and it's, you know, helped it remain fresh longer. But here's the salad. Doesn't it look yummy? Like, oh my gosh. Of course, we have to mess it up now, but I love plating my food and making it look pretty. So, yeah.
Salt, pepper, and some Italian season. Some mozzarella cheese and avocado with salt, pepper, and red pepper. And I think I put Italian season on there as well. So it looks all cute right now, but we are about to toss it up and get into it. Thumbnail. Dinner is served. It smells so good, and I'm pretty sure we can eat this for like days. So let's get into it. Now I gotta mess it up.
OCD.
I know, OCD like crazy. But anyway, let me know if you like that recipe. Hopefully I showed enough of it, because y'all, it's a lot of work. Like filming and trying to make sure you're not burning stuff.
Oh my god, look who decided to join the vlog. It's Devin. Stick around, because he does have a quick food for thought for you guys. I know you miss it, so yeah, stick around.
Thought for the day is, know the difference between people who feed your ego and those who feed your soul. Two different people. People just gonna feed, tell you what you want to hear. People tell you what you need to hear and give you something to make you better. You know, today I told Yogi something that, you know, I have been thinking about for, I was in my office today and I was thinking about like why I love her so much. And I told her one of her qualities that makes me that really draws me to her is her strength. Like she's my rock. And I told her, you know, and sometimes I could tell everybody else how great she is. I don't always get the opportunity to tell her, you know what I mean? I just sometimes expect her to know. So I'm trying to feed her soul and not just her ego, because I love that girl. I love her. All right, so hopefully everybody's having a prosperous new year. 2017 is here. So be about your business. Make small changes. You ain't gotta make big changes. Make small changes. You ain't gotta make big changes. But hopefully everybody is prosperous early in this new year. Get it?
Dinner was a success. Now it is time to unwind and get ready for bed. Taylor and Sky are going to take over the vlog from here until the end. And I will see you guys in the next one.
To brush my teeth and do oil. Or coconut oil. So step one, brush your teeth. I use really cool, but like my teeth would not become clean, so we decided to switch to my mom and dad's toothpaste. My mom said I might have to use bad toothpaste instead of natural. So I switched because my teeth, whenever I eat or when I brush my teeth in the morning, then when I come back, I notice that there's like brown stuff on my teeth, like little brown marks in between it. And so I started brushing my teeth to do an oil pulling, and it worked. But before we did all of that, we used my mom and dad's toothpaste. So I had to use that. You have to put a little bit of toothpaste, because if you put too much, it'll probably mess up your teeth. It'll probably make them more
dry.
Whenever you're brushing your teeth, you don't keep the water on whenever you're, like, you're done using it. Like, when you go like this, and then you're going to use it, and you just turn it on. Because you'll run out of water.
Ready, front. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Side, oh, go ahead and spit. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Left side, teeth closed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, brush the tongue. I've been really stressed about the girls' teeth lately. You know, when you become a parent, these small things never really cross your mind, but they're so important. You don't want to be responsible for your kids' teeth being ugly, rotten, and just unhealthy. So you really have to take it serious, you guys. Like, brush their teeth twice a day, research oil pulling, definitely keep up with dentist appointments, because it is definitely all on us, okay? It's all on us.
So you're gonna put it in your mouth, and the mouth will melt it into like an oil or liquid, and then you can switch it around and stuff.
Switch it around.
Mm-hmm.
Don't spit it into the sink. They put it in a cup, because if you spit it in the sink, it'll make your water keep swishing. And I don't make them do it for 20 minutes. I just make them do it until their jaws get tired. Sky, why don't you go get a cup?
Alright,
good night. Say good night to the vlog.
Good night. Good night. Wow.
Oh, I forgot this light was on. Good morning, it's the next day, and I just wanted to make sure you guys saw Skylar's hair after we refreshed it. It looks brand new, obviously, because I retwisted every one and then did the perm rods again. So yeah, that's the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I have a new one coming up very, very, very soon, most likely on Thursday or Friday. So make sure you come back and watch, okay? Love you guys. And thanks for being patient with the vlog uploads. I am on tour, so my schedule is freaking crazy. And let me know if you guys want a real tutorial on this look. I'm thinking about partnering with Eden Body Works Kids to do this for you guys.
So like this video and comment below, okay? And let's start some conversations in the comment section. I love talking with you guys. All right, I'm leaving for real. Bye, you guys.